playing Terraria again, because Terraria is fun. Terraria. Why is that? There, Terraria should work now. This is. Okay, can you look at my stream real quick, Fire, and tell me that Terraria, if Terraria is showing up?
I got both. Switch. Yep, I can see it.
He was playing with you the entire time.
I'm saving a worm. There we go.
All right,
How
I'm
did a
ready to.
squirrel? Fire.
What?
A squirrel got in the base.
It's fine. It's a squirrel.
Oh my god, it just fell down the elevator.
That's one poor squirrel.
Yep. It's gonna be screaming for a while before it dies. Okay, what direction did you go in?
There's a wormhole to me.
Well, I need to find you on the map first.
What? The same way we were at before.
You're just further down. Okay, stop moving. Stop moving. Here. Ah!
You're gonna trail. Here it is. So once we break into it, it's in the spawn said boss. Also, here, take this. Use that. You have like zero health still.
Give me a break. I don't play as much as you do. But I think we should find more life crystals for both of us.
Well, I have 320 HP. I think I'm fine.
How much HP do? How do I know how much HP I have? I'm very stupid.
It's right over your map. Or do you, are you running a different type of thing?
No. I have 160. That's probably why I get my ass kicked so much. I'm scared to break into this thing. This thing's huge.
Yeah, I know.
Ow.
I feel like something's gonna happen if I open said chest.
Let me move out of the way
Alright,
first.
we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. I got in. You idiot.
Didn't mean to.
Yeah, I forgot about that part.
What are you watching, Hash?
An anime. I read the manga and I totally forgot about a part where this guy
Wee wee.
whoops the hero party's ass. And
Okay, Fire, is it safe to teleport?
Yep, you're good.
For what that he wanted them to do after he won, they said they agreed to a whoever wins, the other person can have make the people do whatever they want to the group, and they agreed to the terms. And after he won, he's like, "I'll tell you, blah blah." He's like, "You do blah blah," and he's
Yeah,
like,
you're right up here.
"Remember the rules of the game." He goes, "Yeah," and he goes, "Okay, take your clothes off," because all he wanted was the gear.
We were back. I had to use the bathroom, so I'm not trying to piss my pants.
Nope, fish pants.
No.
Be a little piss boy.
I wasn't even trying to make that meme, but
You pissed on it, didn't you, you little piss boy? Found Kryptane.
Actually, the funny thing is, actually, it was actually came from someone spilling water on the couch, and they put it on. They put a towel on the water spot, and it happened to absorb a perfect circle into the towel.
Yeah, it's like a Japan, but it's a towel with a perfectly placed water stain. Wow, I just peed on the towel. Let me show it for clout. I didn't pee on it.
The funny thing is, the person who posted it wasn't the actual person that did that either. The one that said I didn't pee on it.
Dumbass should be fine. Let me out.
You know what? I'm tired of shit.
I didn't do anything. I died protecting fire.
I don't know why you guys didn't go home.
Why he didn't go home to go pee? I don't know, because he's in a fucking cave in a wooden ball right now. Because I put a... I had dropped my gold. Sad day. Hey, Hash. Oh, fuck you, Fire.
What?
I died protecting you.
Why were you protecting me?
Because you were being attacked. I died protecting you. So where the fuck is my thank you?
Thank you. I thought... What were you...
Excuse me. Fucking... Is anyone watching my stream? I don't know if anybody's watching it. Oh, who is that? There's a person. I wonder who it is. Actually, it might be me. It might be me. Sad face. Shipton, that is a weird name. Hey!
What?
No.
The dude, the merchant, is selling a celestial magnet, which increases the pickup range from monostars. Hey Fire, how many cobwebs do you have?
What's the max amount of mana you can have?
I don't know. 200? 200
if you use Harper, you can get to like 300.
Dude, you sound like 500 yards away. Where are you?
Talking to my dog.
Across his bedroom. He's at his bedroom door petting the doggo.
How did you know
Because you just said it.
Because you don't like Dozer in your bedroom?
Yeah, but
you
like.
Usually, if you are petting Dozer, you're sitting at your door petting him before you step in to close your door.
You know me too well.
I let my dog in my room because my dog knows how to open doors.
Dozer likes to chew stuff.
Mine does too, but he doesn't chew on anything. He doesn't take anything while I'm in my room. Because he knows if
or,
I hear him grab
or
something.
Dozer will sit on, or Dozer will lay on his bed and mess up his bed.
Yeah. My dog lays on my bed most of the time because all I gotta say is a bed and point at the bed and he hops on it. He just likes looking out the window because my window is the only front window. So basically, I get to people watch. I just got a Discord notification. Whom? Was that your brother who just pinged me? Nope, Adda's not online. Oh, sad face.
Rami, I got something.
What the fuck did you get?
I got a horseshoe so you don't take fall damage anymore.
Fuck yes! Can I have it?
You finally got the one thing you need a lot. You'll finally stop dying
from fall damage because I'm an idiot. So wait, so I don't take any fall damage at all?
Nope.
So if I were to fall down the elevator, I would live.
Nope, no fall damage. I use it. That means there's no more need for your umbrella. There's one hole to me. I'm safe right now next to the honey. Anytime.
Okay, well, I only have one more wormhole, so.
I said your gold.
Oh, you have my gold?
I got your gold.
Thank you.
You can use your wormhole. I have two extra worms.
Okay.
Oh my god, I got the full set of ancient cobalt. Hell yeah.
Holy shit, fire. If you look at the map, we were really close to it earlier, like the other night.
Yeah, we were. So I found the dungeon for the hard mode boss, Gollum. It's right next to where we are.
For who? Quintera?
No, it's the one before Quintera, Gollum. But it's the one after Quintera.
I wanna fight the pretty lady.
That's like the last boss after Moon.
She's after Moon Lord?
Yeah, pretty much.
I think I'm ready. You ready?
Wait, give me a second. No, I gotta set up charges.
I'm scared. Right. Fire, I'm like really scared.
Here, let me drink some potions real quick.
I don't have any potions.
Oh yeah, that's you. Also here, take your horseshoe.
Okay, I'm gonna replace my spikes with it.
Alright. Yeah, because you don't really need the spikes. With balloon and jet boots.
Oh, I'm scared. Here she is. Ah! Holy shit, she's huge! Ah, she's huge!
Get in the car. Get up.
I'm trying! I'm just rapid.
You're
playing
other than gun.
No! Gun easy! Also, I'm American.
You're out of mana.
I'm not out of mana!
I am.
Well, that sounds like a bad time for you.
Alright, we're good. I'm gonna beat her.
We're gonna beat her in like a few minutes. Ow! Ow!
Ow! Fat bitch.
I mean, wouldn't you be pissed off if someone came into your house stealing your shit?
We're not stealing her shit, we're killing her. But we're committing a murder. Dude, pop some heels.
I can't. I gotta wait. You gotta keep her busy while I heal. Ah, fuck. We did
give
it.
That shit. Yeah.
We
got the B gun.
We got the
and
B.
It does magic damage.
Let's go. We did it.
I guess you're still using people now. It does magic damage too.
Fine. Yeah, we get the B gun. It does magic damage.
And we got a bunch of B-wax, so we can start
the hilarious part is how excited Fire was, and then he read part of it, and then how unexcited he was.
Yeah. It does magic damage. I am a magic user, but the main thing I'm disappointed about, it has 20% more mana cost, is the main thing I'm like. I also have to reforge the main dude.
No, I just love the fact that you're like, oh, we got the B gun! It does magic damage.
Yeah.
Wait,
and it gave us 6 gold.
Oh, fuck me. Where are my recall potions? Fire!
Oh, you're good. Just use those when I get back.
Okay.
Use my wormholes.
Okay, I don't know where. I don't know why it's not in my inventory.
That was great.
We fucking defeated Queen Bee. Now on to the worst boss of the game.
No, that's an annoying boss, honestly.
It's a fucking wall.
Yeah, it's fucking 14,000 health.
But isn't on moon? Doesn't
how to beat Wall of Flesh.
Okay, what's the order after Wall of Flesh?
3 mechanical bosses, Gollum, Plantera, Lunar Dudes, Pillars, Moon Lord, Pretty Girl.
Pretty Lady!
Pretty Lady.
I don't remember her name, but she's pretty. Hey, Hash? Hash, can you do us a favor?
Fire, check your DMs. What?
I was gonna ask if you can, look up the chick's name. The really pretty boss.
I got it, don't worry.
Oh. Okay, I forgot her name. I just think she's really, really pretty.
Pretty lady.
I love her design. Let's go! No fall damage. Whee!
She is the Empress of Light.
The Empress of Light, I love her.
She has 124,000 damage. I mean health. She has 124,000
I was about to
health.
Fucking say, how do we get that much health?
Oh, wait. But the thing is, she we fight her before the Moon Lord. The Moon Lord has 277,000.
Yeah. Moon All Lord right. is final boss of the game.
Yeah. Alright, so the order it's telling me to fight the bosses is Queen Slime, which I don't feel like she's fighting the Mac bitch because she's in the way. And yeah, we already fought Slime. The Twins, the Destroyer, Skeletron Prime, it's hard as hell. Plantera, Gollum, Duke Fishron, the Empress of Light, the Lunar Cultist, and then the Moon.
Moon Lord. I'm looking forward to Moon Lord because I love
this. And
then
after that, it is the event bosses from like the you know what the bosses that are in the
collaboration.
No, not the collaboration. It's the thing that we were fighting, and then that dude on the book showed up. The dude looks like Aladdin when we're fighting that gem dude that was with the gem.
Yeah.
And then there's a golem. There's an ogre after that.
What about Deerclops? How do we summon the Deerclops?
The deer thing.
Yeah, the Deerclops.
It costs Three thinks for Lens is from Demon Eyes, and then five Crimson Altar.
Okay, let's go.
So pretty much we need to go, which he's actually the boss that we have to fight before the, Wall of Flesh. I didn't even realize.
Yeah, come on. Let's go fight.
I have to depot.
I need a sword.
Oh, I got an umbrella hat.
Yeah, because I gave it to you.
Ah, I didn't even notice.
Are you still going to use the other one, though?
Yeah, I'm using the paperwork.
M'lady.
Alright, so to get the Sphinx for...
I know where to go.
We need the... So it's the snow Sphinx.
Yeah, I know where to go. That's where I'm already heading that direction.
Alright, you do that. Now it's...
They're kind of cute, though. And I don't like hurting them because they're cute.
It's fucking murder.
I don't want to murder them. Can you come with
me? You're gonna have to. You want to fight the boss.
Can you come with me?
It's one of them. Like, a couple of them, actually. To kill.
Can you come with me?
Yeah, give me a second. Alright, so I need to find out what I need. So the intense B gun is like a shotgun, pretty much. It's kind of cool. I also already have two guided voodoo dolls, so we're good to fight the... We're gonna do is set the battle area.
Okay.
And we're gonna summon the Deerclops at our base, by the way.
Why?
Because the big-ass platform.
Fair point. Can you just extend it a bit?
Yeah, we'll do that later.
How much farther until I get to winter? Our winter biome is very small.
It's the only one we have. And the thing is in caves, so hard. Hate that it's in caves. Actually, we just gotta dig a lot. We find caves.
Well, I just found an entrance to a cave, so...
Damn, this thing fucking fries. That's beer gun fries. The B gun.
Well, I found the entrance to a cave, but it's flooded, so...
Well, I guess we're digging.
Yeah, we're digging, because that's like a completely underwater cave, and I'm going to drown. I can't get my ass out. Abigail, I know you're a fucking ghost, but get the fuck out of there. Get fire.
Hey, I got another flower called the Shiverborn. Do you need that?
Yeah, I need that too. I need like every flower from like the flower biome. Yeah. Over here I saw an entrance.
I'll dig. You dig your way, you dig odd.
No,
my
fire,
way.
There's like a legit cave over here.
I don't like that.
We've already been here before, we just didn't explore that much.
Okay.
Or I didn't explore, but you did.
It's funny that the fact that like I am named Fire, and most of my weapons are fire.
Yeah, and you're not-
base weapons for free hard mode are based around fire. Fuck you, bitch.
Are you getting your ass whooped?
No. I could shoot bees, that's fine. Over here, I see a cave, like a big one.
Okay. Let me get out of the hole. Let me
find one. That would be nice.
Wait, I think I see one. Right there.
Where's right there?
Yeah, do you not see it?
Because I'm blind. Legally.
You wear glasses? Ow.
Where's it at?
No, I was saying I found another cave.
Hey, the cave right now. You're talking about one of those furry dudes.
No. I can hop into another world and go get one.
Yeah, you're good.
Digging. There's a nice bat.
Yeah, that's saying something.
What is this stuff?
I see a life crystal up here.
I found emeralds!
Dig some emeralds then.
Give me!
There you go.
Thank you! Abigail, your flower is going in my inventory. I found amethyst too. I do not know what the crystals do, but I'm taking them anyways.
That's what I used to make your weapon, your lightsaber thing.
Hmm. Where do these fuckers spawn?
Where are they at?
Not up there. I can tell you that. Dig.
Dig.
What is that?
That's kryptonite. I mean, really useful right now.
I see more emeralds. Cold water.
I found one. There's one down here.
You see one?
Yeah, there's one down right here. And there's another one to our right too. Right.
Have you check your DMs when you have a chance?
I'm ready. Keep digging.
Right. DM. Murder that son of a bitch.
Murder that bitch! Give us your fur!
We got two. There's one more over here.
Oh, hey, are you down to, maybe if I do it somewhat today, do you want to, maybe start the first episode tomorrow?
Of what?
Of the Minecraft series.
What are y'all doing?
Minecraft series, remember? One that we're all doing, even you.
Oh! The vanilla one?
No, not vanilla, it's modded.
Oh, okay.
The Minecraft new server, the series that I do.
Okay, I'm down.
I remember to clear these bitches, so I'll use my magic.
Where are the little fuzz balls? There they are. Come here, bitch!
I think we got any. No, we didn't get any of them. We didn't get any from the- did you get some? Did you get fur balls?
No. Fucker.
No, man.
I guess-
No, that's a slime.
Hey, at least we
you're right back.
I think we're out of the snow area.
Just checking just in case.
Yeah, we're out of the snow biome, so we gotta go back.
Alright. Here, down here. Man, how lucky we ended up getting from that one.
I will be your light.
Oh,
I kind of want to get a miner's hat, though. Miner. Is gold any good?
Not anymore.
Should I still grab it?
Sure. There's a furball that just came up on me.
What'd you get?
Got it. We're good.
Okay, do a recall.
Alright, do you have a wormhole?
Yeah, I got one.
Recall. Alright.
I got one wormhole. Do we have to go to the corruption for this? Or
my back.
What's wrong with your back?
I still use this.
Oh. Do you wear a brace?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But do you wear a brace for it?
He has one, but he doesn't wear it.
Yeah.
Fire!
I don't need to wear one anymore. What?
Wear it!
We can't.
Alright, gotta see the recipe again.
Because he got it when he was 10.
Nah, bro, I had it ever since I was born.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
alright, so we need 5 criminite, which I think we're gonna have. 5 criminite ore.
I have 10! Wait, no, 11.
Yep. You have 10, you have criminite ore?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pass it. Hey. I'm gonna do is find my lens.
Oh, another person's watching. Who's that? I wish I could check who's watching my thing. But I can't.
There you go, I got the lens. All right. Time to go to a demon altar. Let's go. I need to craft a deer thing. Here's Ting. I thought it was Ting. Yeah, which means we have to run all the way over to the Crimson again.
That's fine.
Find a demon altar.
You mean a Crimson altar? So we have everything we need, right?
Yeah, that's all my inventory. Do crafty deer thing, and then we're gonna spawn him next.
I think we can only spawn him in the ice biome, though.
The meat wall?
It has to be in a snow biome. Yeah, you're right. It doesn't have to be a snow biome.
Yeah, I told you.
You're talking about the meat wall?
No, we're talking about the deer clops. It's from the Don't Starve collaboration.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's the next boss we have to fight until the wall flesh.
Yeah, so we kind of. If we get our asses kicked via this guy, we know we ain't ready.
My accessories are pretty much like mobility wise focused. Like I have an ankle that gives me 50% speed boost, well 15 actually.
You mean an anklet?
Yeah, anklet, whatever.
I actually found a demon, crimson altar in the cave we were in.
Alright, my headphones are about to die. 1 second.
Come here. I just captured a penguin.
Alright, you're good. Okay, where are you saying you found a crimson altar at?
It was in the caves we were in.
Yeah, I remember seeing one. That's too much work to get to.
Did you just kill that fucking penguin I was gonna catch?
No.
Liar.
Sorry, yeah.
Birdie! Down here.
That was a green slime. I said let's just go to the Crimson Altar, just so we don't have to like explore and get pulled while we're in the caves. And there's plenty of them here.
Do you want to start, after we do the deer clops, do you want to start building up to find a sky island?
I already found two of them.
What?
Yeah, I used the gravitational potion. I didn't find any special, anything special. They both kind of sucked, honestly.
Can't you do shit with Harvey feathers, though?
Yeah, I did get a couple of them. They're somewhere. It's funny how we used to get clapped by these things.
No, we just run through.
Demon altar.
Chimera.
Alright, got it. Alright, teleport back home. If you have your recalls on you.
I don't. I'm just gonna go back to the I'm just gonna walk back to the snow biome, so.
I'm trying to do something. Damn. Boss fights should be easy. The deer clops only has 7,000. And it pretty much only does like an average of 20 damage. And it goes, and the deer clops goes purple and it, when it's in its purple state.
Okay, whatever. I'll act like I know what that means.
When it turns purple, it will be invincible.
Oh.
I mean vulnerable. I'm so confused right now with the fucking wiki.
You ready?
Let's fucking focus, son of a bitch. Let's get into like the area that we can actually walk.
So right here.
Let's do a bitch.
Where you at, bitch?
Over here.
Oh, that thing's terrifying. I just landed on top of it.
This is just a fucking semi-truck.
Why is he not taking any damage?
He is. He just don't realize it.
Why is he so angry?
They're killing him.
We didn't do shit to him. All we did was summon him. Ow!
Oh, we're doing damage. I'm just... can't recover mana for jack shit.
I feel like we're getting clapped right now.
Well, at least we're not dead yet.
My bullets aren't hitting him.
Fucking slow us.
Dude, take a cough drop. I'm just shooting him.
The good thing with the jet boots.
Yeah, right. Where's Abigail?
He's getting kind of annoying.
He is really annoying. But he's terrifying in Don't Starve, though. Because in Don't Starve, you can just find this fucker. Everyone's dead. Come on, die, die, die. And she's dead.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit!
I got a portable chest.
You got Chester?
Yeah.
Give me fucking Chester.
Look at this.
give me Chester.
Okay. We both did two things, so we both get credit. That was
Thank
kind
you.
Of annoying. But this fucking tornado-looking ass thing is fucking
It's Chester!
Good.
I love Chester.
So now you have four summons on you right now. You have four summons.
One's a mimic, but I'm not gonna be using him, because Chester's actually useful, and I love Chester.
I don't see the mimic like that.
Chester's a fucking mimic.
Yeah.
And is adorable.
Florida's gave us a bunch of ice blocks.
He gave me six, like six
I got
gold.
You a day bloom, do you need that?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Question why you didn't give us, like, any ores or anything. You always give us ice and snow. Kinda sucks.
Okay,
but,
how many, okay, do we have a night bloom by chance?
I don't think so. No. Yeah, we kind of got lucky because we got like two really good things.
Well, I'm just glad I got Chester. Because I love him and don't starve.
Yeah, we got really lucky with our drops. And like, we got the two only good things in the chest. That are good things.
Fire, you need to get Don't Starve together. I think you'd like that game.
Alright, then let's start looking into our good old friend.
Oh, holy shit, we defeated two bosses in less than an hour.
Yep.
That's fucking fast. My question is, how the fast are we gonna be able to defeat the wall of flesh?
It's gonna take a while.
It's probably gonna take a while. And I think we should get Ada on to help us defeat it.
Alright, so I'm gonna need your help to make a platform in hell. I'm gonna need, like, your help a lot. We need to build a platform in hell to beat the wall of flesh, so... It's gonna be useful to have you help me make the platform. And after that, we could probably finish up the house.
Okay, well, what do you want to use to make?
I have good potions for you.
Okay, but what do you want to make the platform out of?
These are going to replace your old potions for healing.
I only have 9 healing, and I have 13... Okay, I need to dump again.
Shit, other way.
Deposit.
I dropped them on the table. Okay, you go. Hey. Where are all my platforms at?
Sort.
Yeah, this feels like going to be really good for a...
Slices
you know.
Of hell cake?
Oh yeah, that. It just summons out like mob for you to help you out. But it doesn't help you out, it's just there for a second. Pretty much like my shark.
This is cool.
How much platform's that? So, I kind of lost all my platforms, but it's fine. Because I can use block. And...
Chester! Come here. Oh my god, the sound he makes. That is hilarious.
Alright, so, the weapon that I got from the fucking, from the deer thing,
mm-hmm.
is really good. Because pretty much,
take it with us when we fight it.
It ignores 10 damage of defense. Like, it ignores, but I cannot speak today, but it ignores, like, 10 points of defense. And our main man, the wall of flesh, has 10 points of defense.
10 points of defense?
Yeah.
So it ignores all defense?
Yeah, pretty much for the wall of flesh.
You ready to go do it?
Well, first we have to build the rest of the platform, which is a lot.
Okay.
So I need you to defend me while I do it.
Okay, do you want my wood?
No, you're good. I have blocks. I can use.
Whee!
So I can just jump.
Exactly. That's what I'm doing. Did you...
Oh, shit.
Fucking bitch.
Platform.
Did you fix it ever?
No.
Fucking fix it.
You don't need to yet.
It's easier to get out of hell with it.
Please tell me you didn't grab your Did you grab your recalls?
No.
God. Remy.
I'm sorry. Can I borrow your magic mirror to go get them?
Yeah.
Ow.
My brain.
Ow! Ow! All hurt! All pain!
Go back and grab them.
I don't even remember where I put them. That's the problem.
Probably in the potions box.
I cannot find my recalls. Where are they?
I need the meteorite landed. That's funny.
A meteorite landed?
Yeah, again.
Found him! I'm coming back down.
Well, at least we have more meteorite to farm. We don't really need meteorite, but... Okay, dude, just give me a god roll, Demon Sight, that's totally fine. Like, 1% chance.
Going down to hell! I'm on a highway to hell. Gateway to hell. Wow, man, when the Christians told me I'd go to hell for being gay, I didn't think it would be this literal. Okay, I'm back with your magic mirror.
Alright. Go to the right. I need my magic mirror. There you go. Thank you very much.
Do you hear the sound Chester makes?
Yeah.
I love him. He's my buddy. I'll use my gun.
You can take this. I don't really need it. You can take it. Really good.
Are we using dirt? It's because we have a fuck ton of it. Excuse me. Need to go.
I was using platforms at first so we can actually attack him through said dirt. But I can't find the platform, so.
I got like, I can make some.
You're good. You think this will be enough?
Probably.
He's 14,000 health. We can't run back and forth like we usually do. That's the one straight line.
A very long line.
Yeah.
And we have to do ranged. Right?
Yeah, we have to have some range on.
How fast is the wall of flesh?
Pretty slow.
Huh. So we should be fine.
Yeah.
As long as we're faster than it is, then we should be fine. Your fucking shark is enjoying some lava right now.
Yeah, it's a shark. Alright, that should be good. So we're gonna sacrifice our guide's life to fight this demon thing.
Okay, let's make it longer this way as well.
Okay.
All the way to the end of hell.
That's gonna be really long, That's gonna take like an hour and a half to build.
Too bad. Do you want to get your
fine.
You?
That's
no, absolutely. No, no. We had to be extra cautious because this is the wall of flesh.
Whatever. All right.
You know I'm right.
Yeah, I did not. You're right.
Because this will end early game.
Just well, once we beat him, it will end.
Yeah, it will end it, and then...
Motherfucking bat! What do you got, Remy?
I hate bats.
You're so far back.
I'm coming! I was making platforms. Oh, shit. I'm scared, though.
Shouldn't be. We're fine.
How close are we to the edge?
Really far away.
Hey, yo!
What?
Hey.
Yo.
Oh, what is that?
Jeez,
fire.
What's up?
You wanna watch me play some Post Void for a moment?
Sure, yeah.
Bruh, fire, we are literally live.
I was gonna say for a little bit because I cannot play that damn game for too long.
What game are you saying?
Post Void.
That's up to you, honestly.
Hash, I thought I told you I'm currently.
Huh?
I'm currently Twitch streaming right now, so.
Okay.
With fire, so.
Okay. I can watch it. So I'm already losing everything from the chest, so.
He has two monitors. And yeah, he'll play like Call of Duty or Fortnite or other like games that take his concentration and he'll still watch it.
Yeah. I just like to bench rush that a lot. Alright. It should be good. I'll go grab the
fire actually really enjoys watching what I do.
It's true. I watch it too much. I watch too much. Which is never enough. Alright, so I'm gonna give us some iron skin potions. Swiftness potions. And
hurry up!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ow! Fuck you!
You're fine if you die. I can be. I'm grabbing the voodoo doll.
Yeah, how far is?
Well, like, hurry up and grabbing the voodoo doll, please.
I'm ranked 93,000.
Have a long way to go, don't you, Allie?
Look at this. There's no way.
Okay, let's go to the opposite end. What way does he come from?
Which way, whichever way we start.
Okay, what end do you want to start at? The left or the right?
Left.
Left? Okay. I'm scared. I'm like so fucking scared.
Yeah, they were good.
I've never fought the Wall of Flesh before, okay?
Oh. I have plenty of time.
I'll ask myself.
And God fucking damn it! Hurry up and grab the fucking doll!
Come in.
Well, I died, so.
That's fine. Alright, so guys, iron skin potions and swiftness. And grab. Oh, no, never mind.
I'm already in the hole.
I am.
What do we got? Points towards.
And as long as one of us is in hell. Well, actually, as long as one of us, like, as long as it doesn't hit the border of the map, we're fine. Here.
Should we have dumped our pockets before we came down here?
Nah, it doesn't drop much. Here, drink those two potions. I just gave you.
How long did they last?
8 minutes.
Oh, okay.
The nimble weather paint of the 15 years. Okay. The only thing I'm worried about is adds. All the extra mobs. But also, they give us a lot of mana, so...
Nah, do you see why I can only play this for so long?
Yeah, dude. And stop playing that already. Even killing my eyes.
What's wrong
with
it?
It's fun as hell. It's like, this game's like a speedrunner's dream. It is fun, but oh my god. You see why I can't play this for so long.
I'm scared.
Let's hope we don't fuck this up.
Fire, I'm scared. No, I'm not. I'm not to you yet. I'm scared.
Right. Run.
Run, 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 run. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
It's slow, remember.
Fun game, but man, it hurts my eyes. No!
Run it back, run back. Where's all the mobs at?
I don't know.
Here, man.
I'm firing bullets at it.
Wait, I forgot about the pain.
This thing is horrifying. We're doing decent damage to it, at least. Oh, what is that?
I don't know.
Haven't you done this before?
I have. It sucks that I don't have any mana.
You didn't bring any mana potions?
Our guide's bad.
That's a new dude.
Yeah, I don't care if he's new. Their guide. Good thing is I have two potions.
We're about to
See
run
why
out
I
of-
said we gotta stand our own ground and we have to be far back? We're running out of space.
me towards it.
We're both fucked. We lost.
You both died?
No, I didn't die. If I have no mana...
Use a gun!
I can't use the gun. For you, the molten armor brings it down to 0 mana per second to use. I've reached the end of the path.
Keep adding.
I'll be right back.
I'm coming as fast as I can, dude.
Fuck. Fire couldn't put the fire out. It's gone. We lost. So
let's extend our thing so we have more reach.
Yeah. And then we need to get...
We have another voodoo doll, though.
I say we should get more people.
I told you we should have waited for Ada.
Yeah.
I could ask my friend if he's free tonight and we can do it. Who's that?
RX.
Oh, hi, RX.
Ada, check DMs. I don't think we have any mana potions. No. I wish I had to make some mana.
Hello there. Let me text a friend.
Oh. Everyone up to
fighting the wall flesh.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm asking a friend who has played and modded it before, and he's beaten the game multiple times. Well, this friend has beaten the game a lot. He knows a lot more than I do. And I'm asking if he's free tonight.
Can't craft mana potions. That sucks. So I'll probably just use some more, Molfinon, like meteorite armor, like you already.
What you hashtag? What you up to?
Allie's AFK.
I have a lot of friends who have Terraria.
Alright, so, another thing that might be useful is grenades. Should've thought of that. I'll grab my money and just buy a bunch of grenades.
Buy a gun.
I could do that too. Grab the mini shark.
I'm trying to debate if I want to work on the Dragon Ball quests for Fortnite. To get Shenron.
Thing is, it's 30 gold for the mini shark. You have 10 gold in your piggy bank, Demi.
How
much you have?
I got two worms, a penguin, gems, and gold ore.
You're killing me.
I think you've picked up all my gold because I died.
Yeah, true. I just found 13 in a chest. Never mind, we're good.
But I thought I opened up a chest. I did. Okay, well, looks like we need to prepare more for the wall of flesh. Flesh. Wait a minute. Quick question. How many of y'all have seen Teddy's Operation?
I don't know.
It's a really weird YouTube video. Basically, it's an operation on a teddy bear that gets really weird really fast.
Alright.
You know what?
I think we can start it now, because I'm more prepared.
I mean... Let's wait until Ada is on, and then we do it with Ada, okay?
I say let's try one more time, because I can easily get more guy voodoo dolls, and the guys just keep coming in, so.
Okay. Let's try.
And then if we fail that time, cause, yeah, then we know.
Sorry, Colin. But you were only here
for, like, a while.
No, we're gonna...
Well.
Now you're gonna be sacrificed again. You ready?
Blood for the blood god. I have to find my other guy booty doll.
It's one of the chests.
Which chest? Too many chests.
This is why we label.
I found it. We're good. We got it.
You found it? Okay, let's go. Who's that?
What the fuck is going on in here?
Fighting the wall of flesh. Well, attempting to. We just lost the first
time. Yeah, we died the first time.
Me, I'm just playing some Xbox, waiting on a hashtag to get back.
Good enough. Wait, Vaporous, do you have a PC, Oh, fuck me!
Alright, we'll just AFK until that. Well, AFK. It's fine. As long as we're not up there, the mobs aren't gonna spawn.
What about our NPCs?
They won't spawn up on top of the world. They will. We're fine.
Do 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 do. Probably gonna get our asses beat once again, but do do do. Okay. Let's extend our fucking platform.
I think we're fine this time. I was just underprepared.
Fire! For fuck's
sake.
No, no, it's not, you fucking bitch. You said that last time.
It's fine. We're fine.
It's not fine. I'm going to extend it anyways.
Alright, you do that. I'll summon it. You keep extending, I fight.
Fine, I'll go to the other side and I'll extend it.
Yeah, and then I fight. I'll tell you when I get close to you.
Okay, have fun.
Alright, I will. Totally have fun.
What is that?
What is what?
It's like a giant worm.
Oh yeah, you gotta kill that thing. So I hold you like an owl.
Wait, by the way, fire question. Did the tutorial guy spawn back?
Yeah, he spawned back.
Alright, cool.
I made sure.
Just double checking.
Okay.
Whee!
Okay,
fire. I wasn't ready.
Fire! You bitch!
You want to wait or you want to... You want to Oompa Loompa?
Speak about your... Why are you talking about yourself that way?
I have guns.
I don't even see his health bar on my screen, so. How close are y'all?
We're making our way. You could check the map, you could see him.
I know, but I have a bone serpent on me! He's not.
I really don't understand why you're fighting it right now.
Because he doesn't listen to me. How much health is it at right now?
Quarter. Down.
More at like a 60%.
Fuck, I fell. Shit! FireEye, fuck, I'm so pissed at you right now because we are not ready for this. We were not ready, but no, you don't listen!
It's fine.
No, it's not fine!
We didn't start the fire.
It yeah, and guess what? Night. I fucking died, so. You
I
are.
Kind of on you.
No, oh, it's not! Because you
not
didn't.
Like you can get back there.
Because you didn't listen and didn't let me.
I didn't even affect you.
No, you didn't listen and let me extend it before you summoned it. Now you're running out of room.
How did I whiff like every single one? Okay, I just need to practice with the Peacekeeper at this point.
How things doing down there, Fire?
Very good. Very good.
No, it's not. You died.
Very good. I was very good.
I mean, don't be petty about it.
We did better than I did better than last time. I got it lower than what we did combined. Think about it.
Whatever, but you still didn't listen to me.
Eh. Okay.
And also, whoever is talking, stay out of it.
Hey. No. Considering I've played that game before and beat it like 20 times.
RX, no one asked your opinion. Sorry,
and
no one asked.
No one asked you to be petty and rude, so.
I'm annoyed because it's the second time we've died to the wall of flesh because we're underprepared.
Alright, what weapons do y'all have?
I have the mini shark, the flame lash.
The mini shark is really not that good for fighting wall of flesh.
No, it's not.
The only thing I got, except for.
You need to go for a crowd control because you have the front running melee tentacles.
I'm running fucking mage, so I'm using like the flame.
I was using the space gun for it, but I was extending the second time we were doing it, and I had enemies on my ass.
Have y'all prepared an arena?
No.
Yep.
Because well, we did, but it wasn't long enough. Because the first time we ran out of room very quickly, we kept running out of room.
If we just extended it a bit more, we'd be fine.
If you can,
why
make
another guy showed up yet? Where'd our guy go?
We're not getting another one, I guess.
No, we're getting another one. They spawned back.
Extend the arena, Fire.
He said it's fine the way it is, but it's not.
It's
not even.
As the fight goes on, the wall of flesh gets faster.
Wait, how does it get faster? Say?
It gets faster, it just does.
As in, as it starts to get towards halfway of the whole underworld, it gets way faster.
Spend
the whole thing.
Yeah, I was I knew it was too short. I was like, this is way too short. It's literally, we're gonna get smushed. But no, you don't wanna listen.
Star staff or star sword, whatever. It has good AOE, so it's good for the wall of flesh.
I don't know how to get said sword, the Star Fury.
AOE damage is pretty good. That's what you want to go.
Where the fuck do we find the Star Fury? Ow! I almost fell.
You find it in the Sky Islands.
Yeah, okay.
I already found two of those. I didn't get any.
Come on. The dude's probably not spawning because of the blood moon.
No, they'll spawn. Wait, what's not spawning?
Oh, our new guide.
Are y'all close to base?
Yeah, we're at base.
Yeah.
Try both of y'all moving away a good distance and then coming back. You should spawn in.
No, it hasn't even said that. No. We haven't even got the arrival message, so.
I want to find a if we find another gravitational potion, start doing that. We can start looking for more styles.
If y'all have wings, you could go for them.
We don't have wings. Nah. How do we get wings?
The harpy feathers or the witch doctor.
Don't we get the witch? Isn't the witch doctor after the wall of flesh, though?
I don't think so. I don't know.
The witch doctor is from Plantera. The Plantera is like the app. I'll check. Characters.
And Plantera is until after the wall of flesh, so. Okay, so before we go down there, dump your money.
The only way to get it to get the leaf wings is by going into hard mode in a jungle biome at night.
Yeah.
No, you can get wings from harpy feathers. You just got to kill enough harpies.
All right.
What are you guys about to do, wall of flesh?
We tried, but we got our asses kicked twice. I'm still not gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop ripping you about it. It's like the King Slime all over again. We think we're prepared.
Maybe if there was two of us, probably could have beat it, but I was too.
Star Fury, you could find on the Sky Islands, but
I'm using the space gun. The space gun does a decent amount of damage.
It's pretty good. AoE damage is what is better for Wall of Flesh.
What the fuck is AoE? That sounds like a fanfiction website.
Area of attack.
Oh my god.
Area of effect
and area of attack.
Yeah, I'm so smart. Alright. No gravitational potions. I do know where two skies are, but there's...
Can you come bring more shit down with you? I'm gonna be down here extending the thing. Can you bring me some dirt?
Welcome home, hashtag.
Fire, can you bring me dirt?
Yeah, welcome back, hashtag.
Yeah, I have platforms for you.
Okay, well, careful, I accidentally broke the platform trying to get emeralds, so.
I've been here, I just had to step away from my computer.
You heard, you missed an argument. Ruler? The fuck? What is that?
You got a ruler?
Oh, there's a thing on the side of my screen. This is ruler.
Oh yeah, they're planning on making Terraria crossplay, by the way.
Yes!
Alright, here you go. Here's a...
Just drop him. Thank you! Just... Ow.
Who could join? Remy. Who could join?
Who joined?
Hashtag join.
Yep.
Hash!
I was preparing him last night while you were off. Playing with,
Oh, thank you, Hash, for joining us. You are probably gonna be a godsend.
If there's three of us now, we probably beat it.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna continue going down to hell. You prepare Hash.
Right.
You
bosses,
extend the platform. I'll look up
the more people there are, by the way.
Yeah, bosses scale with more people.
Fuck.
Capping out at, I believe, correct me if I'm wrong on this, but I believe it's 7 is when it caps out.
Oh, well, on the wall of flesh.
No, just in general. Bosses cap out at 7.
No. The wall of flesh is capped out at 14k.
Oh, Fire, you're gonna have to fix
I'm
the elevator.
About players.
Oh, yeah, players.
Fire, you're gonna have to fix the elevator for Hash, because I don't think Hash has the thing.
Oh, he can grab an umbrella.
Just create a slime block.
He has umbrella, someone just has Ellie. Yeah, so. Oh, so we only had 8,000 when you fight alone. 11,000 when there's two people. And 14,000 when there's three. That's what it means.
That's not that much. I think Moon Lord has more. A lot more. So.
Yeah, no dir, Moon Lord has more.
Yeah, Moon Lord has like,
Yay, there's the new guide.
Alright, there's our new guide. So, how much, I'm here for the heartbeat.
Moon Lord is unironically easier than Wall of Flesh at this current time.
Are you serious? It's easier?
No, not really.
You'd be more set up though, that's the thing though. And also at this point in time, when you fight Moon Lord, you'd also have Masamune. So like, three people with Masamune literally will take 100 seconds to kill him. And that's
damn.
It.
Fire got me a lucky horseshoe, so all I gotta do is just fall down the hole and I'll be A-okay.
Yeah, don't always rely on those.
They've been working out.
Because you could always have a better thing in that slot.
But I like it because I like falling.
Right. For something better.
Also, I just fall a lot, so.
Okay, just put Cloud in a bottle then. And get a second jump. Always better options.
How about you play? You know,
I do.
Then
I have over I have over 1,500 hours in Terraria.
Okay. No need to brag, but okay.
I've played.
Okay. But don't judge me for my playstyle.
Right, blocks, blocks, and blocks. There we go, blocks.
Not judging, I'm telling you that you can improve.
Alright, I'm towering up to find Sky Islands. Peace out, Girl Scout.
Okay, well, I'm extending our Wall of Flesh arena.
It doesn't matter, you shouldn't judge someone if they're just not because of the fact of how many hours you have in the game.
Mm-hmm. Hours don't mean
anything.
Hours don't mean shit, hours just...
The arena isn't long enough to fight Wall of Flesh.
Yeah, we know that. We know that because we got our asses kicked. Twice.
Form an hashtag.
What do you have, Sir Aphraim?
Can I get someone down here to help, me?
Panda ears.
Oh, I can give Hash the panda ears I got. I own panda ears on another character, it's just I don't... Fire, I know you're trying to get a Sky Island, but I really...
What?
Well, there's panda ears in the game. Fucking goddamn it, bats!
I have so many questions on what the fuck just killed me.
A lot.
In one shot.
You only have like 100 L's, so...
Yeah, but I wasn't. Everything was dying before it could even get near me.
Nope. It's been a long way to go.
Who left?
Rex.
Ash, come here.
Hey, Allie, can you join the red team real quick?
Ash, come here. Hello. What's that? Is that a cat? Do you like my outfit?
Do you want fire?
The wedding dress should be in one of the chests, but...
No, we gave it to Ada, remember?
I never did. No.
Wait, we didn't give yours to Ada. Hold up.
Mine's supposed to be somewhere.
It's in the vanity chest, so... Okay, Ali, you got the choice of a raincoat or a wedding dress.
Probably wedding.
What would you like?
I'll take the dress.
Okay, it's in the blue chest. It's in the purple chest down here.
How was your day, Allie?
It's okay.
So hot.
Beautiful. Fire.
Yeah, what's up?
Where's all my cloth?
I didn't touch your cloth.
Oh, I found it. Okay,
Yes, ma'am. You're doing? Hi. I'm at your mom.
Fuck.
No.
My dad's on his way home.
I just have french fries from a flying fish.
Okay, hold on. Give me a second. I need to mute my mic and on live bimbo.
Fire, go higher. You're not high enough to see them.
Oh, there's a flying item.
Should have been more specific.
No!
I should have been more specific. You can see them, but you can interact with them. I'm running Peacekeeper of Mozambique.
So smart.
It's Arenas, and I am playing Mad Maggie, though, so. It's justified. Granted, the arena map though is Phase Runner, so I actually have no idea if this is justified anymore.
I gave me some tips.
Alright.
Minecart trail all across.
Yeah.
And then an iron skin and then no melee. I'm gonna open up a thing of seaweed because I'm hungry and I want seaweed. I kind of forgot it was 4 or 5.
Oh wow, okay. It's a bunch of water. Wasn't an actual sky. Alright, I see how it is game.
Yeah, sky islands are probably the most RNG heavy area in my opinion.
Damn bitch.
Ash, where are you?
He left.
Oh.
They're gonna get on to fight the wall flesh, that's about it.
Okay.
I already told you I don't believe me. Don't know.
Hey, yep. Fire, can you come down here?
1 second. Oh, what's up?
Huh?
Oh, what's up?
I need fence, while I make the platform.
Can I get wings first, and then I can defend you?
Thank you, Pathfinder.
We're gonna get wings to make our lives like 5 times easier to do shit. So we can get the Star Fury. Or we can finish up the wall. Cause I wanna get the Star Fury for you. So you can actually get some damage out of it.
The Star Fury's for mages.
Yeah, she's a melee.
Mage mixed with melee.
Wait, did you say mages?
Yeah.
You're pretty much a mage with melee.
Yeah, I'm a mix, so.
It's like your gender.
I don't have one.
Exactly.
Just screw gender norms. Oh, I didn't even know the traveling merchant was here. Fuck.
Yeah, he didn't have anything special on him, trust me.
Oh, okay. Nothing cool? Okay.
Nothing.
I'm still annoyed that I couldn't get the Rosalina stuff, though. That would've been awesome. Fire, how much cobweb you got?
Not on me. Probably somewhere right in the chest, but...
Okay. Because I desire cobwebs. Ha 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 ha, we have a lot. And I mean a lot. It's gonna become pretty, pretty clothing. Hey Fire, on your other monitor, can you look up the recipe for the garland?
What's a garland?
It's a it's basically a flower crown.
Is it useful?
No. It's just vanity.
Alright.
But that's what I needed those flowers for.
Get chicken nuggets.
Chicken nugget? Chicken nugget.
The flower crown?
It's called a garland. If you look up Terraria flower crown, you ain't gonna get it. Trust me, I tried. I have a fuck ton of wooden platforms.
Thank you, Pathfinder.
Are you playing Minecraft?
And Apex.
Oh,
the guard.
Hope to God my game doesn't crash.
It is Daybloom. You're all, give me the link.
Okay, no, just tell me the flowers I need. Just tell me. So I know one of them is blink root, right?
Look at the thing.
I don't
wait, it's already in your DMs. You sent me a screenshot.
Fucking goddamn. Okay. So Daybloom, moon glow, doop. Where do I need to craft it though? That's my question.
It doesn't need to be anywhere. It's by hand.
Okay, good. Because I think this is one of the items from the crossover, so it's another crossover item. Daybloom. Deathweed. Shiverthorn. Moonglow. Okay. And I need water leaf. I think that's the only one I don't have. Wait, no, yes, I have it, let's go. Finally. Yes, I see it.
I'm literally running around with a peacekeeper and an Eva and actually demolishing their team.
You are? Chicken nuggies.
Fire! Come look at me!
No.
I'm so pretty! I'm so happy. Are you coming back?
No, I'm looking for wings. Where's the Star Fury?
Isn't that like really rare though?
No, not really.
No, I don't think so. I can check the rarity. Don't get folded by a fucking bird.
Did you know, originally, the original depiction of something like a harpy was actually called a siren.
The 33% chance to get.
That's kind of low, though.
Listen, 33% chance is not low.
Yeah, it's not low.
Am I talking to you?
One third.
I wish you can layer for vanity items. I'm gonna go fuck around in the corruption. Well, I know it's called. We caught. Ours is a. What is that? I found a feather. Fire, your feathers are raining down on us.
I know. Grab them for me.
Okay. I only found one, so. But I'm glad I finally got the garland I so desired. Wanna fight, bitch? Come here. I'm a big Don't Starve fan, so. Damn, dude, how do you not have that enough feathers yet?
I already have 12. I just read a chicken nugget on you.
A chicken? A what?
A chicken nugget.
Oh, yeah, feathers are down here. I'm almost right beneath you, actually.
Okay, dude. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm right beneath you right now. Oh, yeah, I see your attacks coming down. Oh, this happened. Oh, shit! I found the meteorite!
It's right under us?
Yeah, it's right under you.
Huh. Well, fun.
I found it.
Oh, Terry is even smaller than I remember it being. It's just like me, for real, for real!
Be cautious about the things you say. I am actually live streaming, so. I don't want to get in trouble.
And get in trouble for?
I don't know. I'm just being cautious.
I'd have run out of blocks.
Oh wait, I forgot I had a wingman as my secondary.
I'm out of blocks.
Just fall.
Did you realize how far I'm gonna have to go?
Do you not
have to run?
Dude, don't you have a magic mirror?
Wait, do you not have a shoe thing?
Oh, I have a horseshoe. What I'm saying is, I have to run all the way back. That's over 1,000 blocks.
Dude, just use a magic mirror.
No, I'm talking about getting back to where I am now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I found the meteorite. Ow!
I'll grab a bunch of blocks.
Yeah, I found it.
My teammates rezzed me.
It's right at the entrance of the snow biome, so.
Yeah, Hash also found it.
Then why didn't they say anything?
It's Allie.
Oh god. It's so hard to see. After that, man. My Bloodhound DC'd. Oh no.
you still in the sky?
No, I'm...
Okay, well, you ready to go back into hell?
You're gonna fight him again? We're gonna fight him?
No, we're gonna go extend the arena first.
Not sure yet.
And I just need you to be there to kill shit, so...
I'm gonna store all this stuff in my inventory to... For holding now, in the vanity chest.
I need to dump my fucking stuff.
Let's go!
Can you not be loud? Please?
No, I can be loud! L!
Fire, meet me in the other server.